Baltimore County are becoming quite the pool sharks. They play several times a week at their retirement community, and their skills are pretty impressive. Here's 11 News reporter Kim Dacey.
The billiard tables at Charlestown Retirement Community in Catonsville get a lot of use from the members of two Q clubs.
What's so great about this is that age doesn't make any difference. You can keep playing, and you're able to play, and 80s, 90s, we're still playing.
Charles Boyer started the club years ago. He teaches new members how to play and then improve their skills. They meet at least twice a week, but play together informally much more.
From about 2001 up to now, probably close to 100 people have come to learn how to play pool, which is very satisfying for all of us.
Not only do the players enjoy the actual game, they say it also helps them stay sharp physically and mentally.
Makes me think. It's challenging. And it's comforting to me, too. When I've had a busy day and I go down there and play, you know, practice, I feel comfortable. I feel good.
It's a challenge. You've got to figure how you're going to get that ball in the hole. Sometimes it's easy, and sometimes when you think it's easy, it doesn't go in. So we always laugh one another when we do things, but we do. We have a good time.
And that's the whole point. There's no competition or judgment, just folks having a good time. And in the process, they make some great friends.
It's a nice group, and everybody always says, how are you? And, you know, it's nice that you won't have to worry that somebody's going to be in a nasty mood or what. They're all, we put our troubles aside and get in there and play.
I think most of us get to be very close friends because when you're playing with each other, you have to be friendly, and they enjoy playing.
So the sound of billiard balls clacking will continue and might be becoming part of a tradition here at Charlestown. In Catonsville, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.